Hello all, this is Shweta from freshersworld.com. Welcome to our video channel on jobs and careers. Today, I am bringing you to the methods in which you can apply for the NIMR. As the name indicates, the National Institute of Malaria Research is an organization that conducts research on malaria and other diseases like dengue, chikungunya and others. The NIMR jobs are available for candidates starting from all levels of educational qualifications in biologist, entomologist, epidemiologist and other related fields. The most commonly sought positions in NIMR are community workers, counselors, lab technicians, health officers, medical officers, research assistant, associates, scientists, field workers and others. When it comes to research positions, the doctors from varying levels of education qualification from MBBS to any master degree in the related medical fields would be selected. Minimum qualification of MBBS is required for the position of scientist. The candidates who are less than 40 years of age are usually selected for the entry level research positions and field worker positions. For technical assistant NIMR vacancy, the candidates should have a bachelor degree in any field of biological science based on the project for which the recruitment is done. The diploma candidates are usually selected for the position of field workers. For high level positions in research, PhD candidates in relevant science field with or without experience are selected. For project officers and other project related administrative positions, candidates with a master degree in life, statistics, maths, biological science or any other allied disciplines are selected. Any degree holder would be selected for the consultant positions. For technician positions and lower management positions, the candidates with high school education are required. The application process usually involves downloading a form from the official site and sending it to the address mentioned in the job advertisement after filling the form and attaching it with other documents as required. For certain positions, the candidates need to send the bio data and resume with required document copies to address mentioned. The application process does not apply to the walk-in interviews. Why do I need Freshers World for NIMR career? The process of NIMR recruitment varies from position to position and also from time to time. The same goes for the selection process. The authorities have the right to add or delete a selection level based on the number of candidates applying for the job. Thus, it is important to have a portal that provides in-depth details about the upcoming job vacancies, selection process, application method, the list of tests to be attended, and the study material for the test. This is where freshersworld.com comes into the scene. It not only provides a consolidated list of all the vacancies in the organization, but also provides details about who can apply, how to apply, selection process, test pattern, test syllabus, and other study materials. This would help the candidates to apply for the National Institute of Malaria recruitment drives with prior preparation. Moreover, most of the vacancies in NIMR happen through walk-in interviews and the interviews happen for one or maximum of 2 days. Thus, just being connected to the official site might lead to missing many vacancies. You would need a recognized and reputed portal that would notify you about all the upcoming vacancies. Freshersworld.com is one such portal you can rely upon. We will be back with more such jobs, so stay connected with us.